reminds me of Star Wars. That's what this is. These guys are the fucking Star Wars hologram guys.
Next thing you know, a couple of short months later, we built something that has never existed before, and we proved everybody wrong.